whole focus must be on adaptation, because adaptation has got to be the way forward, of course, because if we cannot adapt to what is happening, then we have no choice but to relocate. We cannot just wish that it would not happen. We cannot have God to stop it because he's not there. So, you know, we've got to be brutally pragmatic about it.
What are the adaptation options? And I know when you were directing your message at that conference, it was give us a proposition that will guarantee our people will remain above the water. Conversely, you're also talking about what the science is telling you. So what is technologically possible? What are you calling on these bigger nations to support you to do?
Help us lift our people above the rising storm. Help us lift our people above the intensifying storm, so that our people can feel a sense of support that will not wipe away their island.
Technologically, what is possible? What have you explored?
I don't think the technology is one that's got to be reinvented. It's already there. What I did, in fact, was to commission a study with the United Arab Emirates, using the Dutch engineers to build their island in Dubai. And they did come, they did conduct a study, quite a detailed study. I also invited the Korean, who had done a bit of that as well, to do a study to determine how we might approach this. There is no question in my mind that it's technologically possible. It's a question of putting a credible design, formulate a plan for it, and of course, begin to mobilize the resources for it.